All right, a continuation. Sorry about that. The video stopped, and so we had to restart. So here we are now at how. So now we're pretty much going to talk about how she's going to conduct her session to make sure that she has all the materials, needed, that the area is controlled, and then does she actually know what a mand is? You know, the manding procedure, what it takes to actually implement as an RBT that skill. And then also